Well, a recent study suggests the coffee industry could be the next victim of the pandemic. Researchers say that long-standing issues like climate change and pests were compounded this year with lockdowns and changing border policies. This led to a loss of revenue and investment. Experts say this could cause an outbreak of coffee leaf rust, which is a deadly fungus for that plant.